The third hole is a relatively straightaway par 4. The fairway is bordered by oak trees and slash pines down the left side, and a fairway bunker on the right. A good tee shot will leave the player with a short to medium length approach shot to a green that is sloping from back to front and guarded by a large bunker on the left.